The explosion of the ship, the Independenta. Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam came to Istanbul during the explosion of the ship, the Independenta, in 1979. As the calendar showed, the date was November 15th, 1979, around 5:20 in the morning. The people of Istanbul woke to an explosion the like of which had never been seen before. The ship exploded with a huge roar. Due to the force of the explosion, many buildings in the city along the shore of the Bosphorus were damaged and windows in people's homes were shattered. The fire raged for days. The sky turned red because of the flames. The cloud of smoke that arose in the wake of the blast hung above Istanbul for days. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, said in the Hadith 1,400 years ago that this fire was a sign of the coming of Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam. When you see a fire from the east, expect to see the coming of one from the line of Muhammad Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam, such that people sleeping will wake in fear, those standing will collapse, and those sitting will leap up. I swear that a fire will enfold you. That flame is currently lying extinguished in a valley called Berehut. That flame will enfold people, though there is terrible suffering in it. That flame will burn and destroy people and their possessions. Its heat at night is greater than its intensity by day. That flame will become a terrible noise by descending to the center of the earth from above people's heads, just like lightning between the earth and sky. According to the information provided in the Hadith, this fire is an event that will take place in the days when Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam sets foot in Istanbul. Extract from journalist Haluk Ozazlu. It was a Thursday morning, November 15, 1979. I heard five blasts of a horn in my sleep. You can keep calm if you hear one, two, or three blasts of a horn. But when I heard the fourth and fifth, I knew that something bad was going to happen. We heard a noise, the like of which nobody had ever heard before. It was a gigantic blast. It was so huge that all the windows of all the houses over the Kabatas wall, as far as the houses in Kadikoy, and even as far away as Mecca and Besiktas, were shattered. I immediately stepped onto the balcony. When I looked toward Haider Pasa, my first impression was that the sea was on fire. People who witnessed it but could not see what was happening said they thought there had been an earthquake. Everyone leaped out of their beds. Nobody knew what had happened. A newspaper photographer friend of mine had gone to the 9:15 showing at the Oz Cinema. They had just left at that time, and when they stepped out from the dark interior of the cinema and saw that sudden light, they thought the day of reckoning had broken, and some of them prostrated themselves on the ground. It was so bright, I cannot describe it in any other way. I cannot say it was like this or that, because no such thing had ever happened before. It was suddenly as bright as day. It was something totally unexpected. It was like a sudden flare going off and the whole sky was lit up. Newspaper reports about the explosion. Night turned into day. Windows shattered in thousands of houses. People watched the blaze in fear. The danger is not over yet. Allah protected us. Istanbul wreathed in smoke. Adnan Akhtar extract. We will find Hazrat Mahdi alayhisselam beside a fire. That is the portent. I mean, it will be dense fire, a fire that will cover the sky and make people ask if it is already day. As described in the hadiths, it was a noise like thunder, and this fire continued with great explosions. The smoke was like mountains stretching for many kilometers. The hadiths refer to this. On the days of this fire, he says, know that Hazrat Mahdi alayhisselam has come to that blessed location. Look, when you see that fire, when you hear that explosion, when you hear that noise like thunder, people asleep will be awoken by the roar, he says. And when they rise, they will wonder if it is already morning and will think that the day of reckoning has begun. We see exactly that when we look at the newspaper headlines. The hadiths and the headlines match one another exactly. The hadiths refer to people asking if morning has come, to a noise like thunder, to masses of clouds resembling mountains, to property being destroyed, and some people losing their lives. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, says it will last 3 or 7 days, a long time. That is also in the hadiths, exactly. When that happens, he says, know that this person has come to that blessed place, Istanbul.